is Know It All Hazards radio station WXM20 in Lincoln, Nebraska. The current time is 8:13 a.m. Central Standard Time. Fire watch information. Fire weather watch in effect from Wednesday afternoon through Wednesday evening for wind and low relative humidity for portions of southeast Nebraska and southwest Iowa. The National Weather Service in Omaha has issued a fire weather watch for wind and low relative humidity, which is in effect from Wednesday afternoon through Wednesday evening. Affected area in Iowa, Pottawatomie, Mills, Montgomery, Fremont, and Page. In Nebraska, Butler, Saunders, Douglas, Sarpy, Seward, Lancaster, Cass, Odo, Saline, Jefferson, Gage, Johnson, Nemaha, Pawnee, and Richardson. Winds, southwest 25 to 35 miles per hour with gusts 55 to 75 miles per hour. Relative humidity, as low as 15%. The following impacts are expected. Any fires that ignite will spread rapidly and exhibit extreme behavior. Outdoor burning is not recommended. A fire weather watch means that critical fire weather conditions are forecast to occur. Listen for later forecasts and possible red flag warnings. Now for the official.